Hello and welcome back to Quillpig Gaming blind playthrough of Ori in the Blind Forest. So we're returning back to our last save, which was right before we did the end sequence. It's been a couple of days since I played, so I gotta remember what the controls are. We've got some stuff to do, so I want to get back up there to our fast travel and then travel back down. Where was it? Here? There was a place that we had seen but we didn't go. I think it was in here somewhere. Anyway, yeah, we didn't go everywhere we could, and I wanted to go figure out what was in some of these places. So let's go take a look. If I can remember how to travel. All right, good. There we go. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Alright. Forgetting some of the controls. Alright. Not that one. Nope. How do we get back up there? Okay. There we go. Oh, that's right, hot. Hot. And just drop off. Ooh. All right, warp. Sunken Glades, Blackroot Burrows. I think it was Blackroot Burrows. All right. Takes a little bit to get back into the swing of the controls. Yeah, we didn't go down any of this, did we? I don't think so. So let's go figure that out. Left. Right. Longer. Lost Grove. Nope. Thank you. Okay, yep. Probably shouldn't have taken off as much time as we did. Oh, nope. Thought we were gonna rest on top of that. At a save point. Ability cell. There's a whole other thing that we haven't been able to do before. We should work our way towards that. Don't even know how far that is. Ooh. All right. All right. There's stuff up there. Another ability point. Up and to the right. Wait, let's... All right, and then we have points. We have 2 points. What do we not have on yet? Ultra defense. That seems like it'd be great for right now. Or rapid flame. Charge flame blast. Ultra spirit flame. 2, 6, that's 8. Plus 3. Okay. Ooh. Oh.
All
Playing with Ori's little friends got her in trouble. Can we just drop down? See in the dark. It would make sense for this area. Light burst. Either press or hold L in order to cast a light burst. What? Oh, the little ball. Oh. Well, that's cool. We can drop a bunch of them. Oh, wait. Can we, can we pick them up and move them? No? Oh, there we go. Okay, that doesn't do it. Oh, there's little gears underneath. Torches. Oh. Oh. Wait. You're dropping that? Okay, that didn't do it, but we changed something. I've seen those things everywhere. I thought they were grapple points for a while. Okay, explosive lob. There's been a bunch of places we couldn't get because stuff was in the way. Like, early. So I wonder if we can go get those things now. Alright. Okay, that's a jump. That thing stopped rotating. That did it. Still on a two. Now we can go up there. Or try. Well, that doesn't work. Not from that height. Alright. Okay, so we got that torch over there. How do we get you? I think we can redirect off of those. How do we get that? All right. Those are permanent blocking. Ah, ability cell. Okay, this area is done. For defense. Soul Master. And we go down. There's nothing down, just gotta get past you. There we go. There is a fast travel place. Okay, so we don't need to worry about coming back up again. Go down there and then go to the right. Very pretty. Bash on light burst to reach even greater heights. Okay, so we can do it. Okay. Yes. Okay, that's cool. That's it in this room? There we go. That's annoying. We're gonna go past it. All right, set a point. Get our blue stuff. Want to go left. Huh. How do we get over that? Was a guardian. Perfect. Wish we'd done this before we'd finished the game. Would have made things a lot easier. Rapid flame. That's gonna be cool. Okay, six more. Three and three. We can try going to the left. I don't know why we'd go to the left though. Oh, I see. We don't need that. Hmm. We're just trying to get across the room. Okay. There we go. That's cool. Thank you. you can kind of blind throw them. Nothing over there. Okay. Down. I think right first. Get this open. Nope. Okay. Have to get you open. Bash on light burst, yep. Whoa. Okay. Interesting. Ah, okay. Huh. Something else down the bottom, though. This is just short term. Yeah. I don't know if we could even make it in that time. We don't want to, because we want to go down to the bottom right, but still. Where do we go to get to the bottom right? Do we just drop? Nope, 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 nope. We don't just drop. Hmm. Nope. Oh, oh, oh. How do we get up there? There we go. Nope. That's the opposite. You don't want to do that. How do we get to the bottom right? Oh, is it underwater? I bet it's underwater. Okay. Billy Cell. Alright. I just need to get back out. Luckily, we can breathe underwater forever. Just don't want to get crushed. Important. It's when she was little. Teaching how to cook, how to make stuff. Good sculptor. Oh no, this was a repeated pattern. This was a Ori's following in her footsteps. His or her surrogate mother. And she lost her papa. That's so sad. Cycle. Yeah. It's just really sad. like a little hammock. Some ornaments. Save first. Safe and sound. Alright. 99% of Lost Grove. What did we miss? Got a bunch of 99%. I think we got everywhere. Seems like we did. Could go there. Blackwood Burrows. Okay. So let's travel to Blackwood Burrows. Oh wait. It's not the one we're looking at right now, is it? That's the one we're looking at right now. We want to go up there. Moon Grotto? That one. They both say Blackroot. Oh, Lost Grove. There we go. Save here. Okay, we want to go down there. Can break it. Okay. Black Uber goes 100% now. Okay. That. One, two, three. Down there. Got a few down here. Let's work our way from the bottom of the top. So let's go Moon Grotto. Moon Grotto. Save. Alright. Now from here, there's nothing below us. Not in the near vicinity. We need to go up and around to the right. Do we want to go up there? We can get that pretty easily from there, I think. Ah, we can try it. Oh, that's the two lasers. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Easy enough to get that done now. Could go through there too. Isn't a couple in there? That's the opposite direction. We need to go down. That was close. Alright, so we're back here again. Save. Alright. Yeah, we're done down that way. Need to go around and go this way. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we went down here already. We got this. So peaceful sounding. Down first. I remember this one. We didn't have enough air to make it. So we didn't even go for it. Yep. Oh, we probably could have made that. Okay. Probably could have. The movement in this game is so natural. Not to say that it's super easy, because I'm not used to the control scheme this way. Most games are not as fluid as this. But it looks very natural, so they're getting exactly what they wanted. Trying to go down. Okay, how are we getting that? How do we get that? Throw those bombs. They don't do it. Hmm. we get in there? Can we throw one all the way from this side? I don't think we can. We can try. No, it hits the water, it just drops. What about if we hit both of them? Are we even hurting you? Yeah, we are. Does that do it? Hmm. I don't see a mechanism around. It looks like a... We just need to break you somehow. See how we get you. Get you. Can we bank a shot? Oh, wait. If we do this... Maybe that's how we get it? I feel like there's something to that. But it explodes right there. How do we get it to go over here? Wait, are you a guy that we could use to break something with? light a torch with you. There it is. Okay, now we need to get up there. How do we get up there? Like that. All right. Oh, come on. This area is cleared out. We can go after that. Go through this area? Go through the Ginso tree again? Let's go after that one first. Such a pretty world. And still dangerous. Right. This is what we need to get. Okay. So I assume we're looking for another torch. Yep. That's so easy now that we have those. Alright, there's another quick travel and save. I decide what to do next, though. Thornfelt Swamp is 100%. Moon Grotto, 100%. Black Burrows, 100%. Sunken Glades only has a couple. 94, 93, 98. Hollow Grove. Mount Horu. Ugh, so fiery. 87. Oh, Valley of the Mine. That's the one that kept changing, right? Or was it Misty Woods that kept changing? Forlorn Ruins. Yeah, we got a bit to run down. There we are. Let's head to that fast travel place. We got enough to put on an ability. Charge Flame Blast. Enhance the radius and attack damage of Charge Flame. What's Charge Flame? charge flame. Controls. What was charge flame? No. Charge flame. Why? Oh, that. Okay. I lose track of the names. Yeah. Can go in there. Nope, nope. Ooh. There we go. Alright, and save. Okay. And I think we're going to call that a session right there. When we come back, next time I get a chance to play this, where should we go, though? I think Ginzo Tree. I think Ginzo Tree is a good one to go through. Get that finished up. And then we're kind of moving from right to left. I'm trying to settle through some of these areas. Yeah, that sounds good. Anyway, hope you're enjoying this continued playthrough as we try to go for 100% with Ori in the Blind Forest. Hopefully we get 100% before we go around and play the second game. What's the second one called? Ori and the Will of the Wisp. Yeah, that'll be coming soonish on the channel. Anyway, hope you're enjoying this playthrough as much as I am. If you are, please like, share, subscribe, and comment. And we will see you next time. Bye-bye.